The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
My mind, my lips, and my heart. When Judas had left them, Jesus said, "Now is the Son of Man glorified, and God is glorified in him. If God is glorified in him, God will also glorify him in himself, and God will glorify him at once. My children, I will be with you only a little while longer. I give you a new commandment: love one another. As I have loved you, so you also should love one another. This is how all will know that you are my disciples, if you have love for one another." The Gospel of the Lord.